they put those on about a year after they lived here.
Right, that's what Clint said. That was afterthought.
The vents?
No, the bottom. The bottom. The bottom units, yeah. No, the vents are good. They're keep airflow.
And this thing's all turnkey, so everything comes with it.
Yeah, everything. Yeah, they're just.
They're gonna take their personal photos. And yeah. That's it.
Any Barolo?
You don't have to replace all this stuff.
But space-wise, it's that looks pretty good. Closet. They're rigging the fishing rods for you, Jim.
Yeah. I wish I could get off
Clint's
that sheet.
Clint's taking his fishing rods, I'm sure. Did you
take his fishing rods?
Jimmy,
that
kind of fishing anywhere.
We'll take them for guests.
This little bit up here reminds me of the house next door.
I'm amazed too. I told him, Joe and I were thinking about it.
I said, that's fine.
I like it even more.
18
years ago?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, yeah.
It's like a picture of
all this
crap.
I knew women in Howard.
Are you doing a movie? Photos? I just ruined your photo.
No, I just ruined it a snap, but that's good. Go ahead.
Sorry.
Very funny.
Recommend that somebody builds a place for a caretaker. If you're not going to be here.
I was right in town.
But if you're only going to be